Hey guys, it is Vitas reporting from Phillips United, and today I'm going to show you how the new hotel in Phantasialand called Charles Lindbergh looks, and also some about the new area, Rookbook, and also a little review of Fly, the new Vekoma launched flying coaster. So, we stay in these small cabins, and you are actually surrounded by Fly here. It is absolutely incredible. I can walk around here and Fly is all around the cabins. It is amazing. So, now I want to show the cabins inside.
Welcome.
Hello!
Welcome inside.
Hello. So, yeah. How is these cabins?
Small, nice.
They are small, but they're great. They're well themed. And you have the screen here, you have comfy beds, yeah, sorry for all the mess here, but the beds itself are great. And then we have the bathroom here. Also small, but it's how it is, with the size, I can live with that. It's totally fine, and I just love this view. Just out of the bathroom window, we have this view of Fly, it is absolutely incredible. And yeah, now I want to talk about Fly. So we got two rides on Fly, and it is an absolutely incredible experience. I would say that the coaster itself might not be that great for me, because I personally don't like the sensation of flying on a coaster. This is a flying coaster. But because it has a good dark ride section and a fantastic overall experience, and it is one of the most well-themed coasters in the world. Because of that, I absolutely love Fly. It is glossy smooth. I have no really negatives to say about it, other than I'm not personally a big fan of flying coasters. But for a flying coaster, it was incredible. Much, much better than Galactica, the other one that I've ridden. And I just love Fly so much. It is one of my favorite coasters, even though it's a flying coaster. So that is amazing. But yeah, I don't want to say too much about what's happening, so I think you should come here and ride it yourself. So that was my little show around in Charles Lindbergh. It is such a good hotel. It is, I can really recommend it, it's amazing. So yeah, that's been everything for this video. See you in the next one, bye.